And you guys that have been getting the T6 config file from me, your swash AFR pitch, increase or decrease that to give your helicopter more or less pitch. If you increase or decrease the aileron elevator swash AFR, that'll make your stick touchy or less touchy. And you can increase or decrease your dual rates. That'll slow your servos down too and make it a little smoother. But first, make sure you got your swash AFRs set up to your liking.
To you?
Yeah,
on you. That thing is steady, man. There it is. Yes, sir. Yeah.